don't know how.
I can't get a tattoo because I couldn't be buried in the same cemetery my dad's buried in. It's like a thing you can't, in a lot of Jewish cemeteries, you can't have had a tattoo. So I have a loophole. Yeah. Suddenly you regret the Bieber tattoo, huh?
Man, I wanted to be buried in the same cemetery as your dad.
I was thinking Thug Life across my knuckles. I'm really intimidating until I talk.
Yeah, it is true. Like, we'll stop at gas stations in the middle of nowhere, and when it's cold, like, if he walks in with his hood up, and then people are like, oh, shit, and then he comes in, he's like, hi, do you have any pretzels?
Hug Life.
Hug Life.
Weirdly enough, I have dated a girl who was taller than Steve. There's all kinds of positions I didn't know that we could do.
Did she pick you up?
Yeah. She picked me up and fucked herself with me. I was like, whoa!
Grant was like, I don't know if you know this, but I had a brief stint as a dildo. I do have a Cleveland answer for this. It wasn't a perform. It was on the way back from a gig. This was my first year on the road. So this is before GPS. That guy knows what I'm talking about. So this is before GPS. And he actually might be younger than me. I don't even know. But we got off I-90, and we tried to get back on. We couldn't find an entrance that was going east. And so they were like, okay, we'll just kind of drive along it, and eventually we'll find an entrance. And we kept not finding an entrance. And then that brought us to East Cleveland. And the reason we got off the highway in the first place is because we were very hungry, and so we're like, okay, here's what we'll do. There's a fast food place, we'll stop at a drive-thru, and that way we don't have to get out of the car, we'll get the food, and we will ask for directions. Smart move, right? Okay, but we did that, we got the food, and we asked for directions, they point us to the right way, and we're like, great, we're gonna get the fuck out of East Cleveland. We are safe. We get out to the edge of the parking lot, and we stop for traffic, and then a guy just jumps on the hood of the car, throws himself up against the windshield and goes, can you help me? And my friend, with no irony, not trying to make me laugh, just panic in his voice, goes, I don't know how!
By the way, back then, that guy jumping onto your windshield, that is GPS.
Yeah.
He's gonna help you get home.
Thanks for watching and sharing this video. And thank you for following me on YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, and everything else. If you want to watch videos like this before anyone else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstad and come to a live show. I am touring just about everywhere. You can get tickets and see where all my shows are at stevehofstadter.com. Thanks for watching.